Welcome to J from the D.
Hello, you guys. Welcome back to J from the D. And today we're getting some more real shit. So tonight is the night. Tonight is the 2021 NFL Draft. And as a Bears fan, we cannot make this mistake. Meaning a lot of shit may happen tonight. I'm hearing from my sources that Trey Lance is going to be taken as the number 3 pick and not Mac Jones. So that's out the deal. So Trey Lance will not become a Chicago Bear. We will not trade up for Trey Lance, I don't think. I'll be shocked if the Bears will trade up to the top 3. But after those top 5 picks, go get Justin Fields. I'm just saying, like, the Bears haven't had a great quarterback in a long, 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 long time. Meaning, like, it's been a long... I don't think the Bears ever had, like, a great quarterback. It's just terrible that Jay Cutler is one of our top 3 greatest quarterbacks of all time. And I'm just saying this right now. Ryan Pace... listen to me. Listen to me, Ryan Pace. Look at me. This is your last shot or you're going to be fired. Like, your job is on the line tonight, bro. Like, if you keep the 20th pick, I want to draft, like, Rashad Bateman out of Minnesota. That would be nice. But, or a decent offensive lineman, you know, that would be fine. But, honestly, I think you got to trade in for a quarterback, you know. I know you missed your shot with Mitchell Trubisky. That was a terrible trade, and I hated it ever since. I knew it was going to go wrong, and it did. And now Mitchell Trubisky is now a freaking second-string quarterback for the Buffalo fucking Bills. So it seems to me it wasn't shit. It wasn't shit. It was the worst idea you ever made. If you want to trade into the top 10, make sure Nagy chooses the quarterback, please, and not you, because I don't know you. If you can identify talent at the quarterback position. I'm just saying that honestly, man. It's just that bad. It's that bad. We cannot screw this up again. We have a great defense. We always will have a great defense, but our offense is just shit. It's just shit. You know? It's just I'm looking forward to lots of things. Sadly, I'm going to have to be at work while the draft goes on, so I record it on my TV when I get home, and you guys will have my full reaction to the trades and what the Bears do, you know. I'll put that on my channel. Hopefully, that won't get copyrighted, but we're going to find that out and see what the Bears is actually going to do. And it's just... I really want Trey Lance, but he's going to go to the 49ers, I believe. I'll be shocked if he doesn't, because the sources now are saying that Trey Lance is a favorite for the number 3 pick. And you know, Zach Wilson is going to be second, and Trevor Lawrence is going to be first, so that's going to be it, you know. But Mac Jones, if Mac Jones, I have no problem taking Mac Jones. I don't want to trade up for Mac Jones. I just don't feel that confident about him. Hopefully he proves me wrong, but excuse me. But I really want Justin Fields. If he doesn't go in top 5, someone's going to make a trade. The Bears should make a trade for the... I said that the Bears should trade up for the Atlanta pick. Because I feel like Atlanta would need it, but they wouldn't. Like, we should trade, like, maybe Anthony Miller and some draft picks for us to get in the top 10. That would be nice. It's just we really need a quarterback. I'm tired of having a lousy fucking quarterback every freaking year. I want to win. As Bears fans, we need to win. I'm tired of being the embarrassment of the league. I can't even argue with an NFL team on Facebook. It's that freaking bad. We need to make it, and we will make it. So stay tuned. Ryan Pace, please don't fuck this up. Trade a bag of chips. The whole entire enchilada, some hot dogs. I don't give a fuck. Trade up and get a quarterback, please. If not, draft a receiver or offensive lineman. Don't draft a defensive player in the first round. We don't need it. Maybe in the second or third, yeah, but not now. We need a quarterback. You know, if we don't do that and we get Kellen Mond or something like that, I would gladly appreciate it. But he needs to be worked on a little bit. But let's see what the Bears want to do. Don't screw this up, man. Do not screw this up. Either trade up for a quarterback, a decent quarterback like Justin Fields, or stay there, draft offensive lineman or a receiver, and that's it. That's it. If you do anything else like that, if you trade up for Mac Jones, and Justin Fields is still on the board, I'm flipping the damn TV. I'm flipping the damn TV. If you trade up for Mac Jones or Justin Fields still on the board, I will flip this damn TV. Or even spit on it. I don't know. But please don't do that. Please don't do that. But the Bears need to make a great decision for this draft. Like and subscribe. Tell me what the Bears should do. Deuces.
Day was a good day. Day was a good day.